We've come up to conduct a photographic reconnaissance. We've also come to raise those solar panels. Beautiful day here today at Lord Ome. Probably about minus 22 and a half before, at about 8 o'clock this morning when I did the obs. I reckon it got down to about minus 25 last night. So for this time of the year, clear night at Lord Ome, that's actually a really warm night. It should have got down closer to minus 35. Back at the back there where Franco's working now, it's got a solar panel on the outside of the case. It's a bit too low to the ground, so I've raised it. Also, the anemometer was heavily covered in frost this morning. They've knocked it all off now, but man, it was like, it had a 1 inch layer of ice all over it. It was bad.
Danger at about 70 knots, and it's probably 60-ish, maybe 50-ish here, and we're probably going to stay another night.
So here we are, bunkered down in the Atazi van.
With frozen beer.
With frozen beer, but in the meantime, we're watching movies.
What we're doing now is we're going outside and we're going to de-blizz vehicles because they've been sitting there for about 40 hours in a pretty nasty blizzard. I think we're getting up to about 45, 55 knots for most of that 40 hours.
So yeah, we
literally have to go out there and pop the blizz covers on the hags and get in there with our hands and dig compacted snow and ice out of the engine base so that we can start the hags and drive home.